Hi everybody, Greeny Baby, how's it going? Guess what we're gonna play? We're gonna play some. We're gonna solve this mystery, guys. We're gonna solve this mystery. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. It's gonna be so lit. Thank you for everyone who's here. Let me give myself a little bit more light. There we go. Yeah, let's do this thing. Lalo, you sound tired. I am a little tired, just a little bit. I have to get in the mood. Hold on, let me do this. Instead. Yeah, I like that better. I like this better. No, a little bit brighter. There we go. Hey. All right, let me edit some stuff, guys. Let me edit some of the stuff. In the meantime, let's go ahead and start this sucker. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. Are you ready, guys? Are you ready? I'm ready. All right, hold on. Okay, there you go. There we go. Let's do that. I'm just editing some stuff real quick, guys. I'm editing some stuff. There we go. Save that. And then, there we go. Alright. Please don't let it only be here. Yo, Greeny Baby, you're probably going to be the only one here for a while, to be honest. TBH, you're probably going to be the only one here for a while. That's just how it goes. That's just how it goes, man. You're gonna have to, you're gonna be the only one helping me out. So you're gonna have to help me out, dude. You're gonna have to help me out, solve this thing. Just you and me, baby. Just you and me. Together forever. Together forever, baby. No creepy. Ooh. So Lalo, have you gone to see if the Mac can get, yeah, we set up an appointment today, actually, later today. So it should be able to be fixed, dude. Thank goodness, too. It should be able to get fixed, dude. It should be able to get fixed. You haven't played the new update, Greeny Baby? Have you seen it? You seen me stream earlier, right? You saw me stream earlier, right? Or nah? You seen me stream earlier, right, Greeny Baby? I was streaming this earlier. It was fun. It was really fun. Ooh. Oh, look at all that mold, dude. Look at all that mold, yo. What was that? Okay, that was scary. Let's not do that. Let's not do that. Let's go ahead. Can I open this door? I saw the update start to download on my PS4 and freaked the F out. Oh, yeah, dude, definitely. Yeah, man, you right. You right, man. That happens. Ooh, dummy finger. Oh, look at that. Oh, let me move this. There we go. Is there something I can do? Lalo, I think he doesn't want you to come in. I don't think so either, dude. That door is getting creepy. Yo, Zeus, what's up, man? What up again? Yo, Zeus, what's up, man? How's it going? How's it going, sir? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Let's go ahead and do this. There we go. Let's open this. Ooh. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Hold on. Doing something real quick. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's get the bolt cutters straight away. Yeah, we just started, guys. We just started the stream. We just started. We're gonna solve this thing, guys. Oh. Okay. Hold on. Hold on, y'all. I'm just doing something real quick. It's called Twilight now, right? There we go. Okay, hold on, guys. Hold on. Give me a sec. There we go. Solve the dummy figure while you're tipsy. Yo! It is way too late to get tipsy. Like, I just woke up. He's no bueno if I do that. It's 1:15 a.m. in the morning. And I have no food in my stomach. Oh, I did have food in my stomach. Yo, Savannah, I could do that. I was here from the beginning of the stream and determined to stay until the end. If that means no sleep tonight, I just won't sleep. Oh, Greeny baby, don't do that, man. Don't do that. I guess I could get tipsy too. No, I don't. I don't have enough tea to do it. I need to go Mimi's. What's Mimi's mean? Savannah, what does Mimi's mean? I don't know what that means, girl. Yo, Kent, what's up, man? How's it going, man? Oh, the noise is... The noise. Let's go ahead and get that axe. Let's go ahead and find the axe first, and then we can go ahead and do more stuff. Let's go ahead and find out how to do this. Lalo, I want to play, but my parents will kill me. Yo, Greeny baby, don't do it, man. Don't do it. Hello, boo.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Yeah? Speaking of which, I'm the best professional ever, so... Right this time, good. I don't want a repeat of
Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
He doesn't do ADR.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Wow, what a jerk.
I'm surprised if we have to make a change.
Stop at 10 seconds. Oh, I forgot to do that. I'll do that when I get out. I'll do it when I get out, Savannah. Thank you for reminding me. I'll do it. Tonight on Sewer Gators. I'm really happy. Let's try and get all of the ghost endings. I mean, ghost sightings, too. My friend loaned me murdered sus. Hold on. Before I do this, hold on. Let's do controls. Let's do my camera speed higher. Let me put up my camera speed. Strong. All right, there we go. There we go. Now I can move. Yo, TriQuest, what's up, girl?
Are we rolling?
There we go. Ha ha. Right, ghost go. Girl. No ghost girl. Yo, TriQuest, what's up, Dara? How's it going?
Get out of the way.
When we gonna play Overwatch and all that good stuff, Dara? When we gonna play that?
After you.
Guys, TriQuest is another streamer. She's super cool. So we played GTA once.
Are we in hell this time?
It was super fun. It was really, really fun, actually. What's the like, breath? Really fun.
Spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes, it is.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Oh, yeah?
What's up, Pete? Not anchor.
What's that?
No ghost girl, dang it. No ghost girl that time.
What's the story, Andre?
Oh my god, this is what I forgot to grab. Oh my god, this tape is, oh yeah. I haven't even played Overwatch yet. Oh my goodness. Dara, what the heck is wrong with you, girl? Why you no play yet? Why you no play it yet?
Make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Aha, Ghost Girl?
No.
Nope. Danny never lets me play. Tell her to shove off.
Bad seat, apparently.
Just be like, get out of here, and get it, and play it.
Ah, shit. No, I should have worn my good shoes.
Took it out. There we go. There we go.
Glad I had my shots.
Although,
this would make a great backdrop.
It won't.
Andre, what do you think?
It won't, though.
Andre?
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 Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre is?
Unfreaking believable.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
No, Ghost Girl. Ghost Girl? No, Ghost Girl. I'm not getting any of the Ghost Girls.
They come and go, but a good
did anyone figure out how to get the Ghost Girls yet?
You stick with me.
Chocolate milk is bae. Chocolate milk. I guess no one figured out how to do the find out what does. The dummy hand. No, not the dummy hand. What is it called? The let's see what's this. Yo, Giovanni, what's up? How's it going, man? Welcome back, dude. This doesn't do anything. People were saying something happens with the headphones. Milk. Nothing happens with the headphones. I remember someone told me if you look at the headphones, something happens, but so far, nothing. Look at this. Nope. Whoa. How'd I do that? I turned around really fast. How'd I do that? I turned around very fast. Hey, B-Roll, what's up, man? What happened to 2K? 2K is gonna take a while to download, dude. I was looking at it, and it was gonna take me like an hour for it to download. So I have the first initial download, but I don't have the full download, so I'm not gonna be able to play like my career and stuff. So I can't play 2K yet, so I have to wait. So I said, you know what, let me just play this. How is everyone? Zeus, I'm doing amazing, dude. Doing really good. I'm doing very, very good, actually. I forgot I was in the VHS world. I'm like, what is happening? Nothing new, though.
What the fuck was
and
that?
This door doesn't have mold on it. Have you played the 2K Prelude? I haven't. What is that? What is the 2K Prelude?
Andre?
Ooh, Andre, I don't know. ¿Dónde está Andre?
Andre, where are you, man?
He did. He's sucking on that pipe, though. He's sucking on that pipe. He's sucking on that pipe. Let's explore a little bit. I can't do anything with this. TV doesn't have a VHS anymore. So many... And look at the picture, guys. New picture.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go.
That pipe sucks. Look, guys, new picture. Check it out, guys. It's a new picture. Hold on. There we go. Let me go down. 2%.
You first.
Yeah, I know. I'm going
first.
You get
a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Okay. I'll go first. That's fine. I'll do it, because I'm a boss. I'll do it, because I'm a boss.
What is it?
It's your mom. No, it's Andrew. It's Andrew, yo. Andre. I said Andrew. Why did I say Andrew? I meant Andre. It's Andre. He's... It doesn't look like he's doing so good. Follow Andre. The 2K preload is free. It's your prayer, my player college. You can play it and get your draft stock up before the game comes out. Oh, really? B-Ro, I didn't know that, dude. That's awesome. Okay, Andre. What's black and white and red all over? A dead panda? A dead panda? That's black and white and red all over. That didn't end well. I shall dash you against the stones, you being bloody. Okay, so let's go ahead and get the door, the basement door thing. Got it. We still can't look down there either. Like, we still cannot look down there. Aw, man. Yo, Joshua the Space Ruler, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. Welcome. Welcome. How's it going, man? Let's go back into the world. Let's pause it, guys. Let's pause it at 10 seconds and see what happens. 10. 3, 4. And... oh, I can't pause it. Yo, I can't pause it. Yo, hold up. Yo, it doesn't let you pause it at 10 seconds anymore. Yo. Enjoy the last day off. Oh, that's awesome, Josh. I'm just chilling, man. We're just playing some Resident Evil 7. For the lulls of it. The update came out. Oh, it does say haunted house now. Huh. Yo, I can't pause it at 10 seconds anymore. Look at that. Yo, I can't pause it anymore. They fixed it. Go kick that guy's butt. I can't. He's gonna punch me in the face and welcome him to his family. It's not no bueno. He's no bueno. I don't wanna do that. No, 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 no. He's no bueno. Alright, so let's go check out what's... can I trigger this again? I can't trigger this anymore. Nope, can't trigger it anymore. Is it too late to say I'm sorry? Oh, forgot about the loud noise. Forgot about that. Ew, those noises sound moist. Oh, it sounds so moist. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got the axe, I feel better now. Check it out. Check it out, y'all. Check it out. Do you have Twitter? Yeah, I do have Twitter, yeah. All my information, all my social media is in my description if you want to check it out. I has the Twitter. Let me just chop down this meat. Nope, nothing in here, guys. Nothing in here. Just when I thought I did everything right, I'm now swinging. Ace, what's up, man? How's it going, Ace? Welcome to the stream, dude. You just caught me just butchering some cow meat real quick. Just listening to the sound of me axing some cows, dude. This is the best. This is the best gameplay you guys can see. Look at that. Nope. Welcome to just follow and retweet the stream. Joshua, thanks, dude. That means so much, man. Thank you so much. Shout out to Joshua the Space Ruler. Oh no. That's no bueno. That's no bueno. Oh, that scared me. Alright, can't let them turn around. I gotta keep looking at them so they don't turn around. There we go. Okay, there we go. Hey, I did it. Alright, hold on, y'all. Let me do something real quick. Oh, hold on. Let's do this. And save that. There we go. Yo, we have a lot of streamers in the house. What's up, y'all? Okay. Alright, so there's a new room, guys. Check it out. Look, someone tore down this little room here. And now there's like chairs on the roof. Like, how do you get a chair up there? I don't even know. Like, why is there a chair up there, you know? What's the new ending? Savvy, so like the phone call changes. It's a totally new phone call now. And look, there's handgun ammo. And there's a basement key. And there's more ammo here. But there's no gun though. I don't want to break the mannequin just yet. Just want to break all the boxes and stuff. Oh man. If he doesn't try quest, I will. Alright, look at this. Object made of celluloid. Okay. No. Mutombo, it's Mutombo's finger, y'all. It's Mutombo's hand. No. No. Not today. Can I, like, point it up the butt? Is the game any good? Josh with the Space Ruler. If you haven't played it, I suggest playing it. Dude. No, this is not working. This isn't working. I thought this would be a good idea. It's not working. Nope. Didn't work. There you go. 5 guests murdered, but where is unknown. Nothing to point to their final gravestone. Okay. 5 guests murdered. Okay. I guess that's cool. Thank you for the info. Yeah, dude. Shout out for the command, yo. No, that doesn't work. So if I pick up the basement keys, phone starts ringing. Which I'm not gonna answer. Check it out. Get out of here, animal. 5 mannequins, gasp. You think that's the answer? You think that's the answer, Savvy? JK, I don't know. I don't know either, girl. So, I mean, at least we finally got to open that door, right? Let's go back to the mannequins downstairs real quick. They've turned around. Maybe I'm supposed to. Maybe I'm supposed to do this? No? 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 I thought this was a good idea, but I guess not. No? No? Maybe not? No, I guess not. That didn't work. That did not work. Oh my god. That did not work. I thought that would work. Maybe if I point the dummy finger to the base? trying to figure out, like, I'm pointing at it, Lalo. Look. Look, you saw that? There you go. How many things? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 7 voodoo dolls things, so that doesn't help at all. Can I hit this? Can I hit the Nutella? Is there, hey, what is that? It's Nishi. What's Nishi, dude? I don't even know what Nishi is, man. Nope, nothing there. I already did that. Do I hear a phone? Yeah, Joshua, it's the phone. Still no bathroom. Savvy, you're right. Where's the freaking bathroom in this place? I feel like they should know where the... Oh, hold on, guys. I gotta get my phone real quick. Hold on. Let me get my phone. Okay, so I'm back. I just had to get my phone so I can Snapchat Bay. Alright, Lalo, this game is scary. I might not make it through the stream. Greeny baby, don't worry, man. Did you guys see that? Wait, what happened? Don't troll me. Savvy, are you trolling me right now? Savvy, don't troll me right now. What happened? I saw nothing. Aw, Savvy, stop trolling me. Oh, controller was moving? Oh, I did that, that's why. I tried to scare you. Savannah, I tried to scare you and I moved the controller randomly. I apologize. No, this doesn't work. Guys, this painting makes a different sound. Like, check it out. Look, the painting does a different sound. Look, it makes a different sound. It means something. Let's go back to DVD world. Huh, I mean, let's do some more stuff with the dummy finger, dummy hand. Hold on. That's the gravestone. I'm pointing right at the gravestone. No? 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 That didn't work. Nope, that does not work. No? Nope. That don't work either. I wonder if, like, there's a thing. Yo, Rack City, what's up, man? The 2 is still there in the mirror. Actually, Savvy, it's a 7, but yeah, it's still there. Oh my god, old times. Rack City, definitely, dude. Did you hear that they updated this, dude? Oh, Rack City, let me show you. Hold on, dude. Rack City, look, check this out. Rack City, look, check this out, dude. Look, let me show you something. Look, hold on. Look, check this out. Check it out. Boom. Whole new room, dude. There's a whole new room now, look. Check it out, man. Yo, Fox Die Gaming, I think this Twilight version of the game is just another dead end because of the phone call says, I'm guessing when the VR comes out, there will be another demo. Dude, you think? Arbian, dang, you're still awake. No, it's a good little rest, guys. I took a little nap, but I'm awake now, sorta. I'm a little tired. There you go. I wonder if the president's on the phone. Nah, it's some chick. It's Hillary. It's Hillary Clinton on the phone. I wonder if there's anything new. I should probably go online and see if there's something new. Oh, man. Dude, follow Andre. What happened to the king? I don't know where he is. I don't know where he's at, man. I miss King. He's been busy, I guess. Or he might have gone back to England. Hopefully not. Who knows, dude? Yeah, I couldn't do this ish in VR. Holy F, I would die. Me too, man. Let's try and get all the girls ghost sightings. Alright, hold on. There you go. Let's see something real quick, guys. Let me look on my phone real quick. Boo.
Boo.
Hello.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Yeah? You not feeling me, dude? F you, man.
New plan.
Alright, so they have a 9-inch changes.
The intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Okay, look.
Tonight on Sewer Gator.
9-inch changes. So
happy?
Family portrait change. The moldy door is there. How long will you stream for? I don't know, dude. TBH, I don't know. Extension in the attic, a new key, the basement key, limited ammo, cellular object, and writings on the wall. New phone call.
Get out of the way.
And new ending.
After you.
That's everything so far. So I think we covered everything, dude.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds, booze.
Yeah, the dummy hand is called the cellular object.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Where are you, Pete?
Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Nope, no ghost girl. No ghost girl.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Wait, interesting.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
There you go.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies,
the Bakers.
Jack and Marguerite.
And they're not Hillbillies, they're backwards.
Quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Let's make a good backdrop.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, shit.
Yeah?
Glad I had my shots.
Yo, oh, Pete and Andre never said that. That extra stuff.
Andre, what do you think?
Did he?
Andre?
No candles or anything? Nah, just my flashlight from my camera.
Andre!
Alright, let's see if we see the ghost girls.
You see where Andre went?
You sound so tired. I am tired.
Where is he?
Fucking
believable.
No ghost girl. Ghost girl?
This is the last time
no
I
ghost girl.
That guy.
Thing is, guys, I stood up, I took a short nap, and I stood up so that I could play 2K17, but my PS4 died randomly, so I couldn't download it. So it didn't download, should I say. So, I have to re-download it. And, like, it's so annoying. So now I'm, like, playing, I'm just playing this, I'm chilling out, dudes.
Did you hear that?
I'm chilling out, man. Savannah, I think they said that stuff. Maybe not. Are you?
Andre?
Let's go upstairs real quick.
Where the fuck is he?
Let's go upstairs real quick. see what we can find.
Andre, where are you, man?
All right, look at this. Maybe we can mess around with the settings. Can't change any of this now. Look, remember, you could change this in the before the Twilight version, to update the version of the Twilight. I feel like you could have done a lot more stuff here, but now you can't. Nope. Stats. Can't check the stats either. The thing about this, guys, is like, ever since the first demo came out, and you find out that you can't really do much, it kind of sucks, you know? Lalo, go back to playing 2K17, this is freaky. Greeny baby, were you not here earlier? Hope you get some sleep. I should be sleeping, Josh, with a space ruler. I should probably go to sleep and play in the morning or tomorrow night, but I don't know. I feel like I just woke up and I can't go back to sleep, so. I should go back to sleep, though. Low key, I should probably go back to sleep.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah. F this show, man. Ghost girl? Oh, greeny baby, that's why. Here comes the hours of searching for what the dummy hand does. Yo, camera, what's up, baby? Yo, Dub G Studio, what's up, man? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Just dropping on us. Yo, Dub G Studios, thanks, dude. Thank you so much for stopping by and saying hi, man. Why is his eye so red? Because he's just sucking on that pipe, dude. Imagine you sucking on that pipe, your eyes would be red, too. Just saying. I'm just gonna chop this thing down. Like, check this out, yo. When you suck on that pipe, man. Sadiebo, you weren't kidding when you said you were going to play again. Yeah, Sadiebo. This game, like, it brings me some kind of weird tranquility. Like, it's just like, I don't know. I'm so scared. Lol. So Lava Overwatch? No, Greeny baby. We're gonna stick to this, man. You haven't even seen the ending yet, bro. You haven't even... Yo, what was that? Yo, what was that? It sounded like a door closed, right? Right? I'm not crazy, right? You guys were hearing that, right? Oh, it might have been that door, actually. I think it was that door. Yeah, it was probably that door. Yeah, it was that door. So as soon as I came here and hit the wall... Okay, yeah, there you go, I did it. Okay, so yeah, it was that door. This is a weird painting. After the phone call, run to the nearest door. One where you find the dummy doll. What? Retro rain. It is possible to burn the dummy finger in the microwave still after it's been attached to the hand. Retro rain. I don't think so, dude. Let's try it out. But I don't think so. I mean, even Like, the thing is, even if that was a thing to do, you can't put... Like, the stove and the microwave aren't even plugged in. There's no electricity here, you know? But I'll try it. Look, check it out. I'll try it. Lalo, remember that one dude that trolled you? I do remember it. J-Man? J-Mr. J? Yeah, dude, he was a douchebag. He trolled me so hard. Look, check it out. No, I can't even put it in. I'll try to put it over the stove, too, but I don't think it does anything. Check it out. Hold on. Like, I can't put it over the stove at all. Like, it doesn't even work. Look. Check it out. Joshua's face ruler, yeah, look. Like, it doesn't do anything. What? What just happened? What just happened? No problem, man. I remember people saying that the thing is made out of something that was flammable. Yeah, it's made out of a celluloid. Yeah, it's flammable, dude. How did these things get over here? How did those two chairs get there? A streamer managed to open that one locked door in the new attic room near the ladder. He doesn't know how he triggered it, but he was able to walk inside the room. It got boxes in the middle. Wait, a streamer managed to open that one locked door in the attic room? Near the ladder. Where? Yo, Skitty, where? Which one? Yeah, a streamer managed to open the door... Wait, here? This one? This door? How do you open it? You can open this too? How do you do it? How do you open this, dude? How you do that? How we do it? I wanna do it. Is it a socket or something you can put in the fridge in? I don't think so. He doesn't know. It just triggered for him? Dang it. Oh, that sucks. I want to know how he did that. How? Here we go again. Lalo randomly hitting Ish with the axe just like old times. Definitely. I'm gonna Snapchat this. Lol. Hold on, guys. Give me a second, yo. Hold on, y'all. If you guys have me on Snapchat, I just snapped something. There we go. Okay. I think Capcom is the one trolling, though. Why allow the players to combine the dummy finger and the hand and then have not have a purpose? Yo, Retro Rain, that's what they did in the beginning, dude. What about sunlight? I don't know, man. What do you mean by sunlight, dude? Chup, chup, chup. Maybe, hold on. Let's see if there's something here. All the doors all have a purpose. They unlock, but they unlock with each update. A phone call in the game states all doors open. If they didn't, they wouldn't be doors, but they will open in time. I got the snap. The demo keeps updating, but like, I guess that's true. I'm just gonna keep hammering stuff and sub-tap. I feel like I can unsolve this, guys. I can do it. I feel like Capcom learned their lesson last time. Whoa. Look, glitches. My hand is going through the desk. Look, check it out. There you go. Alright, what about... Wait, does it still have the thing here? Did they fix it? Whoa, what was that? Hold on, y'all. Wait, let me see if there's... Hold on, let me see if... No. Did they fix this? They did not... Whoa, what was that? What's that sound? What is that sound? What was that sound? Hold on. I made a weird sound, like I stepped on something. Okay, so look. Can I hit this? No. No, can't do that. Let me go down back downstairs. Let me see if, does this work? Will this work again? Did you get the ammo? I did get the ammo, yeah. No? That does not work. Guys, this is not working. I thought this would work. Apparently not. I did get the ammo. Look. I just can't do anything. Must find the secret door to Crypt Keeper, exactly. Like... Here's where the headphones are. Were, anyway. There we go. That didn't work. Guys, I can... So once we come into this room, try fingering the booty. I should. Look, guys, look at that white light. Look at the white light. So if you, like, sit right here, you see over there, you see that over there? It's white. And then as soon as you come over here, it's back to being the thing. But look, it's like a stairway to heaven, dude. Stairway to heaven, look. Okay, see that? Pretty sure that hand will be built into arm, and that will place on one of the limbless dummies. You think, dude? Maybe. Maybe, dude. If we go through here, do we get familied? Okay. Where do we get a gun at? Where do we get a gun, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, I want the gun, dudes. Just waiting for Leatherface to come out with the chainsaw. Oh, dude. Joshua the Space Ruler, have you ever played this demo? Or nah? Welcome to the family, son. Not just yet, not just yet. My laptop is about to die. Hold on. Is it too late to say I'm sorry? No, it's... Yo, Joshua, you haven't played this demo, dude? Bruh, you gotta play this demo, bro. You have to play the demo, dude. You have to play this demo, man. Nope. Nope. Let's go back into the big chest world just in case if we miss something. And if we can't find anything new, then we can go ahead and... what system? PS4, I think. I'm playing on the PS4. Okay, Lala, I think I'm gonna go watch some funny car video or try and get some sleep. Yo, dude, thanks for stopping by, man. Really appreciate it, Greeny Baby.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Alright.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
ADR. What does ADR stand for again? Does anybody remember?
I'm not feeling it.
What does ADR stand for?
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
The ghost... I might have to get this. You have to get this, dude. You have to. It's super good. I kind of feel like I'm spoiling it for you. I'm revealing all the secrets without you trying. Another worthless fucking ship. Happy? Check it out. There you go. Like, check this out, yo. Check it out. I'm giving the ghost a little swing, bro. Like, yeah. There you go. There we go. Check it out.
Are we rolling?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
No ghost girl. Look at Andre.
Get out of the way.
Andre has such a good life. It's life. Rest in peace, Andre. I'm happy that I've known you for so long. Arms Drugs Federation. That's not what it stands for.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds, booze.
It's more than that. It's more than just that.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
We can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
No ghost girl. It's hard to find time to play my system. Joshua, you have to do that, man. Play your system, bro.
The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
Forever. Oh.
Get a shot of this.
No.
Make a great cutaway.
Don't tell me what to do.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbilly, it's the Bakers.
Jack and Marguerite Baker.
And they were quiet, not backward.
A lot of bad rumors about their
the finger never sleeps. W finger, what's up? Do you believe in aliens, Lalo? Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe they took out the ghost because a lot of people thought that this would be a supernatural game. No, but they're there. The ghost girl's there. It's just really random. Yo, Richard Clark, what's up, man? How's it going?
This make a great backdrop.
How's it going, bro?
What do you think?
Let me pick this thing up.
Andre? Andre!
Let me hold it.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Unfreaking believable.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
Nope. Yo, Snorlax, what's up?
Last time I worked with that
guy. Oh, there she is. I saw one. You saw her? You guys saw her? She was there. Yo, Joshua, you have a wonderful time at work, dude. Hope it goes quick, man. At work right now on break watching. Yo, Richard, thanks so much, dude. Thanks, bro. Really appreciate it. Whoa, wait a minute. Where are you from, dude? It's like 2 a.m. where I'm at, dude. Where are you working at? Where are you working at, bro?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No, do not talk about aliens or I won't shut up for an hour. Lol. Gotta go back to school, bye. Yo, see ya, Snorlax. Thank you so much for stopping by, man.
Where the fuck is he?
Brag City believes in aliens. Illinois, I work at UPS, mechanic, third shift. Oh, okay, so you have a third shift, dude. You have a really weird shift. Oh my goodness. Oh, we got a dojo raid? The wooden cut. Is it a dojo raid? Is dojo here? Oh, snap, 2288 Gator, Big Daddy, Dojo Raid. Yo, Retro Raid, see you later, man. Kyle, Kettle, Onion Head, Red. Yo, we got Dojo Raid. Andrew L. Sadiville, oh, look at that. Guys, it's a Dojo Raid. Yo, Dojo, where you at, man? Welcome, Raiders, I'm tired. Hurry, Murray, welcome, Raiders. Guys, welcome, man. Zoe is here. Daku, where's Dojo? Where's Dojo at? Where's he at? Guys, where was Dojo? I saw Dojo. He was also playing this game, wasn't he?
You first.
Hey Dojo, did you find the? Did you find the hand? Dojo, did you find the hand or nah?
You first.
Yo, Game Dojo, what's up, man? Did you find the hand or nah, man? Did you find the hand? Did you find the ammo? Did you find all the secrets? Did you get all the secrets, girl sightings, or nah? Oh, look at this. Found a hand and put the finger in it. Did you put the finger in it? The Hojo Ray. What's up, Marco? How's it going? Marco, you're funny, dude. Drunken Solitaire's in here too. Oh, that's awesome, dude. Game Dojo, I'm trying to figure this thing out, man. How long were you streaming for, man? Did you find any secrets? Please give me secrets. Have you found any secrets? Yo, Professor 420, man. I love your name. Prof 420, look at this. Check it out. It's Matumbo's hand, guys. No. Not today. And I got the ammo. Check it out, yo. I can't really do much with it, though. Got the basement key. Haven't used it yet. Oh, let's see this. Yo, Cherry, how's it going? Oh, look at that. There's no guns. There's no gun at all in this thing. There you go. Let me go check something out real quick. Let me go upstairs real quick. Did you randomly axe everything? Yo, Hooligan, what's up, man? Guys, shout out to Dojo and all the raiders, guys. Really appreciate every single one of you guys. Welcome to the stream. My name is Lalo. Welcome to 10-minute break. We're playing this game. This is actually the game that kind of made, like, when I first started streaming, when this game demo first came out, this demo made me go from 23 subscribers to, like, 78, and then from 78, I went to 300. This demo really helped me... put me on the map in terms of streaming, so Lalo and Stitch. So I really love this game. I really love this demo. The new update came out and I was like super psyched about it. Maybe this would work. Third time's a charm. There we go. Maybe this? No, this is not working. Don't, not the first time it hasn't worked. Alright, that didn't work. Okay, so... Hi, Lalo, aka 10-minute break. I'm great, thanks for asking. How about you? Cherry, I'm a little tired. TBH, congratulations. Yolanda Luna, what's up? I don't want to answer the phone just yet. I do not want to answer the phone just yet. I'll get family as soon as I answer that thing. I wish there was a way to open this door, man. How was your day, Lalo? My day was awesome. Like, it was really fun. It was really good. I enjoyed my day. Taylor Swift. Matt Chandler. What's up, man? It was good. I'm a little tired, guys. I woke up from a nap not too long ago. I was supposed to be streaming 2K17, but my PS4 shut down randomly. So it didn't download it. So I have to wait now. And I was like, you know what? Let me go ahead and go back to Resident Evil 7. Let me go ahead. The Wooden Cut, well, gotta go, see you later. Yo, Wooden Cut, man, thanks for so much for stopping by, man. Corrupted Core, 1981, what's up, buddy? I'm telling you, booty. Oh, can't, the booty, okay, hold on. Let me go check out the booty. Maybe it's the booty. Booty's a secret. Alright, hold on, let me see if I can I get the booty? Oh yeah, I can, like. No, I don't think it's working, dude. The waiting game sucks, TMB. I feel your pain. Yeah, dude. It's not working, Kent. The booty was not the answer. For the first time ever, the booty is not the answer. Dang it. Dang it! I thought the booty was the answer. Maybe. Let me wash the finger. It's been in very naughty places. Can't clean it either. What if I did this? What if I did this and it moved? Like, it moved the little faucet things. Wouldn't that be scary? Aw, that sucks. Dang it. Damn, worth a shot. It's alright, Kent. It's a good idea. It's a good idea. Okay, so in the video, the chick... Okay, so in the video, you're in the kitchen. You're here. You're right. Okay, in the video, like at the end, if you get family, you end up being here. You're tied up, and then it's Pete tries to save you, and then the chick comes out from here, like from this little section here. I'm a little tired, too. That won't stop me from going to the convenience store to grab a few midnight snacks. See y'all later. It's been... Nick. It's been nice, I'm guessing. Yo, Cherry Blossom, thank you so much for stopping by, girl. I hope you get some nice snacks, maybe a Twinkie or something. Send me some. Please send me some snacks, please. That would mean a lot. Cherry Blossom, you're the real MVP. Alright, let's go ahead and, I'm still hitting stuff. Nope. It's been Nick. The chat kind of cuts off after a bit. That's the worst part about the chat in here, dude. Ooh. Oh, hold on. Okay, cool. Oh no. My laptop fell. Oh no, my laptop fell. Oh no. Yo, Ox3, what's up, man? How's it going? I am unsure about this game. This demo was not hyped, has not hyped me up. Professor 420. The thing is about this game, like, it grows on you, dude. It really. Wait, are those books here? It does grow on you, dude. Ooh, hold on, y'all. I got a Snapchat from Bay. Hold up. Hold on. Oh, wait. Hold up. Oh, my Bay's streaming right now. Oh, snap. I said it's been nice to meet you, TMB. See you, Kent, and everyone. Yo, Cherry, it's been nice meeting you as well, girl. I hope you come back. I really hope you come back. Lord, Iron Lord Z, what's up, man? Look, check it out. I got the dummy hand. Look. It's all... Okay, all time for sleep. Good night, and enjoy the zombie. Yo, Daku, thank you so much for stopping by, man. I said... Oh, I can't even read. Look, the chat glitched out back there. The chat definitely glitched out. There you go. There is a zombie? You know what? Everyone's been telling me that there's a zombie in this game. There's no Zambo. There is no Zambo. I don't think there's a Zambo. I could be wrong. It wouldn't be the first time I was wrong. Let me close all this crap up. Hold on. Hey, Lamau, man. I haven't seen it yet. Dummy Finger. Guys, shout out to Dummy. What was that? What is that? What? It sounds like there's something here. But I can't see it. Look. What is that sound? What the heck? Look up. Nothing's up there. What is that sound? What is that sound? It sounds like there's something here. They're coming, Lalo, run. No. It sounds like there was something here, right? I'm not crazy, right? You guys are hearing it too, right? I'm not crazy. Like, it's... What is that? It sounds like there's something here, but I can't see it. I'm not crazy! Dexian Ivicus. Dexian Ivicus, that's kind of a cool name. Can't wait until he comes. Oh, don't worry, baby. I always come. Yeah. Oh, let me try this again. What? Let's go back. Get out of here, you animal. He's going crazy, guys. Do we amputate? Professor 420, no! I'm not going crazy. Look. Whoa. Guys, check this out. You see this painting right here? It makes a different noise. Okay, let me show you an example. Okay, you see this painting over here? New painting, guys. Look. Hear it? It makes a glass sound. And then we come over here. I can't hit that one. Hold on. Let me get another example. And look at this painting. You see this painting? Also, a glass sound, right? What's your favorite game to play, Lalo? Overwatch. And then we come over here. Look at this. You guys hear that? That's a different sound. This painting does a different sound. You hear it? He needs a lobotomy. A lobotomy? Oh my god. Look, check it out. It makes a different sound, guys. I'm not crazy. I'm not. I'm telling you, it makes a different sound, guys. It does make a different sound. I wonder what's down there. How do we get down there? There's a basement key, but I don't know how to get down there. Like, look, check this out. Check it out, yo. Check it out. Let me show you guys. So this is a door that takes you to the basement, I think. But I don't know how to open it. Hold on, y'all. Let me play this real quick. Let me play the trailer. The Resident Evil 7 trailer. Hold on. Give me a sec. Evil 7 trailer. Alright, look. The new trailer that just came out. Where is it? Hold on. Is it this? Is it this one? September. Yeah, it's this one. Look. Check it out. Oh my gosh, so meta. So, okay, so it opens up.
Ethan.
With Ethan. Who's that?
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this.
Yo, Sandy Witch, what's up? Sandy Witch.
Stay away.
What? Sony, what's up, man? So this, it shows the house. Oh, this house looks better, though. This is not the same house. Oh, this is not the same house. Oh my god. It looks. Oh my god. This does not look. This looks like a completely different game. Yo.
Eat it. It's good.
So bitch wasn't no good to hit him.
Lucas!
Oh my goodness.
Get out your way, Marguerite.
Oh my goodness, it's the Bakers.
That boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Oh my god.
Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh my goodness, this trailer. Jeez. Alright, I'm sorry. I had to see that trailer real quick. That helped me, no way. What are you watching? Sadie Bell, there was a trailer that came out for this game. For the update. So right before the update, they released a new trailer, and the trailer is really creepy. Like, really creepy. Like, super creepy. So that's what I was watching. It's no bueno. It's no bueno. It basically shows, like, you're eating with the family, too. At one point, you're eating with the family. And that guy who gets you family, he's there too. Saw it. So yeah. Alright, tell you what, guys. Ooh, saw it, savvy. Oh, that smirk face. Even in the chat, even in this chat, the smirk face looks so suggestive. Okay, I'm gonna watch. Hold it up. They were eating gross stuff. I think they were eating a person. What's new in the update? Anthony K, look, check it out. There's a new room. Like, this is the That's because I'm very suggestive. Mm-hmm. Look, remember this room, the telephone room? Vince Game Prince, what's up, man? Look, so this room is new. Like, all this is new. Alright, guys, let's go to freedom, guys. Let's beat the game. That's right, I'm underage, sad face. Savannah, all you have to do is wait 3 years, girl. You have to wait 3 years and then you're good. 3 years goes by very quickly. Oh, snap. Yeah, dude, and look, there was... Look, check this out. Anthony, look, check it out, look. Check it out, ready? Check it out. Check it out, dude. Dummy hand. Dummy hand. You put the finger on the hand. Check it out. Were they trying to feed you a nut in the trailer? Yes, they were. And look at this. Look, new thing. 5 guests murdered, but where is unknown? Nothing to point to their final gravestone. Kick the baby down the basement. You can't do it. Zach Wheeler, you can't. The baby disappears. Oh, snap. The hand. Exactly. Anthony K, dude. Definitely. And you can get ammo, too. Look, check it out, dude. You get ammo. I got some ammo. And look, check it out. A new key. Look, basement key. But I don't know where to use this. You can't use it anywhere. A riddle, maybe? Dexian? Probably, guys. By the way, guys, shout out to the Dojo Raiders if they're still here. And all the new subscribers. We went up a few subscribers, guys. And I really appreciate all the new subscribers. I hope you guys come back. It's gonna be lit. I'm sorry if I sound tired, but it is... It's 2:20 where I'm from. It's 2:20 where I'm at right now. Even in this version? Yeah, dude. Yo, Killer, what's up, man? Basement? Yeah, I don't know where the basement is. The basement door is the door that's boarded up in the voodoo room. But we can't open it, unfortunately. Oh, well. That's the key to my heart, Professor 420. Kick the babby. Land box, you can't, dude. Alright, guys, let's answer this phone call. Alright, this is the new phone call as well.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Who's this? Dude, what the fuck is going on?
What do you mean?
Let's do this.
Is it?
Remember, all doors can be opened.
It's not, though.
They wouldn't be doors.
I mean, technically.
Must remain closed. For now.
Okay. You guys heard that? You guys heard that? Run to the nearest door after the call. Or One Punch Man. One Punch Man? Yo, One Punch Man. That's right. That's right. You're right. Hold on, guys. Boom. And then, hold on, y'all. Okay, we're gonna get familied as soon as we... Alright, guys. You guys ready to get familied? Oh, Joshua, you have never seen this. You've never seen this.
Welcome to the family, son.
Here it comes, guys. Here it comes.
Bill.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.
Oh my God. And there it is, dude. There it is. That's it. The end of the path is near. Join the Resident Evil 7 Ambassador Program. Hashtag RU7. I'm in that program, by the way. Stop, Lalo. Oh, please. Savannah, I'm sorry. Meet the Bakers on January 24th, 2017. Guys, I'm buying this game. January 24th, guys. Mark it on your calendars. January 24th. I'm going to be playing this game. If you guys would like to see that and maybe some more stuff in the future, I stream every day. Not this late usually, but I do stream every day. And if you guys Want to see more content from me? It would really mean a lot if you subscribe. It does help me out. I'm still a small YouTube channel, so it would help me out a lot. I'm going to sleep in my parents' bed. Good night, Lalo. It was nice to meet you, and have an awesome day tomorrow. Yo, MK, thank you so much, dude. Guys, sorry it wasn't a long stream. It's only an hour and 15, but let's go ahead and rate somebody. Let's rate somebody, guys. Let's end the night in a very positive note, and let's rate somebody. Let's put hashtag 10-minute army. So if we let's put that hashtag into another stream. Let's raid that stream. If you guys are new to the concept of raiding, it's when we go to another stream and we show some love. We show them, YouTube gaming is still a small thing. So what we will do is we make YouTube gaming a bigger thing. So we go raid somebody. You guys discover them. You guys see who they are. And if you guys like who they are, you subscribe to them. So I'll put the link in the chat. You guys click it. We'll go to another stream. We'll rate it. We'll put hashtag 10-minute army. We'll like the video. And if you like who they are, we subscribe. And I thank you guys so much for being here. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna put the link down in, guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. And it's gonna be lit, guys. It's gonna be lit. I'll be back tomorrow, guys. I stream every day at 8 p.m. I'm starting to stream a little earlier, but let's go ahead and raid this person. She's super cool. I love her to death. And her name is Rebel. Let's raid Rebel. She's my bae. So when we raid her, let her know that that I love her. Say hashtag 10-minute army. Lalo loves you. Hearts, hearts, hearts. Put hearts everywhere, guys. Spam it with hearts. Hearts everywhere. Lalo loves you. Hearts, 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 hearts. 10-minute army. Hearts, 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 hearts. Let's do it. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys over there. I'm gonna be lurking on her stream. I'm gonna be on her stream the whole night, actually, because
I low-key love her.
But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for being here, and I'll see you guys tomorrow! Okay! Okay. Raid with me!